When I was young, I'd listen to the radio, waiting for my favorite songs. When they played, I'd sing along. It made me
Old Falkirk. Oh, the old Falkirk town, you'll never ever know how much you meant to all of us and how we miss you so. We had a real town centre with a feeling that was bliss, and now it's like a ghost town being given the death kiss. Only got ourselves to blame with online shopping now. 2 seconds with a few wee clicks, easy if you ken how. Oh, I mind going with my mother. Henry Dillon's was the shop. Got our scout shirts there, you ken, and gloves and goalie top. Then a trip to Marks and Spencer's for school clothes and new shoes, for going back in August used to give us all the blues. Then up by the pet shop, Kinnock's it was called. Wee puppies in the window looking lonely and say cold. Can we get a pup, ma'am? Please, oh please, I'll walk it every day. No, you aren't getting a pup. Now no bloody way. Down by the pubs, the Wellington and the commercial, then down the hill towards my favourite shop. Oh, say special. Young's, they sell everything. The greatest ever toys. A big Aladdin's cave, you ken, for all the girls and boys. Can I get this? Can I get that? Oh, ma'am, there's a tank commander with his army hat. There was action men and board games, Tonka trucks as well, and dollies for the lassies and suppose some boys as well. Out we come and back up the road. My mum wants to buy a book to read. Head and tangles up Lint Riggs, the woman's half a read. But it's okay, I'll get a book to keep my dreams alive. I'll probably be the Secret Seven or Enid Blyton's Famous Five. There you go, that's us out. Time to get a munch. Heading to Moscardini's for the greatest ever lunch. Fish and chips with loads of sauce and iron brew as well. I should have got a pickle, I was thinking to myself. All these shops we used to love, gone away forever, because we're supposed to be so awful bloody clever. Goldberg's, Woolies, Chelsea Boy, the in shops later on, and Sleeves and Binkies for all your records, all these shops are gone. And the best place of them all, you ken, Falkirk's Brockville Park. Atmosphere that was electric, especially when it's dark. The floodlights and the noises and the smells all made it grand. Pies and Bovril, beer and smoke, the best ground in the land. And who minds of the ice rink or coasters later on? It was brilliant, kept us going. I just kept on phone. In the market on a Saturday, when we were in our teens, we'd buy our denim jackets and docks and even jeans. The old gins mind La Bamba and doxies for the dancing, and the folks would come from other villages looking and a-chancing. I suppose we just have to smile when we think about these days. As I said, it's only us to blame. We made the internet a craze. And I'll try to be upbeat and no get myself down when I think about old Falkirk, that beautiful old town.